This is the April 5th, 2021, edition of the Essential Politics Newsletter. Like what you're reading? Sign up to get it in your inbox 3 times a week. The historic nature of Governor Gavin Newsom's victory in the 2018 election probably didn't receive the plaudits it deserved. Winning California's top office with 62% of all votes cast, the largest margin of victory since Earl Warren's epic wins in 1946 and 1950. While a lot has changed in the last 29 months, one thing appears to be the same. Newsom's hardcore opposition, voters who really don't like him, is about the same size as it was when he was elected. Yes, some voters have soured a bit on the 53-year-old Democrat, and an effort to remove him from office is on the verge of qualifying for the statewide ballot. But recall supporters shouldn't celebrate just yet. 4 statewide polls in the last 2 months found support for firing the governor in a special election at levels that are remarkably consistent with the percentage of votes won by Republican John Cox in the 2018 gubernatorial election. Newsom's victory over Cox more than 2 years ago was resounding. 62% of voters chose the Democrat, while only 38% voted for the GOP businessman. The latest of the recent statewide polls, released Tuesday by the Public Policy Institute of California, found that only 40% of likely voters said they would vote to recall Newsom in a special election, on par with those who voted against him in 2018. The week before that, a survey by Probolsky Research also found the level of support for the recall at 40% of voters surveyed. In mid-March, Emerson College's poll set the mark at 38% of those surveyed who would vote to recall Newsom. In late January, UC Berkeley's Institute of Governmental Studies found that only 36% of registered voters surveyed would remove the governor in a special election. The 4 polls were all conducted at different times and under different circumstances but reached a strikingly similar conclusion. The core of Newsom's opposition seems relatively unchanged from the 2018 election. The polls suggest that backers of the recall, if they're really serious about ousting Newsom and not just forcing an election, have their work cut out for them. That's not to say that the governor has the recall beaten before it even qualifies for the ballot. Each of the polls has found notable numbers of California voters who are undecided. In theory, those voters could be persuaded to jump on the recall bandwagon. Mark Baldassare, the president and longtime pollster at PPIC, wrote last week that Newsom's political viability is a key reason the 2021 recall election, which could become official by the end of this month, could be very different from the tidal wave that swept Governor Gray Davis out of office in 2003. Most notable, he said, is this year's much larger registration gap between Democrats and Republicans and the fact that Davis's job approval numbers were dismal in 2003.